Oh, hi! So welcome to the video today. Today is just clips from where the vlog left off day before and of yesterday, and yeah, just I'm just making an intro because I should. And I'm sorry if one clip is a bit long and slow, but I kind of want to keep that in there just because, you know, we do look back at these vlogs and be like, oh, remember when? So I want to have that in the moment, like, this is how they were, Mo and Lester were doing and stuff. So I'm sorry if that part's boring, but that's what's going on. So yeah, but don't skip the video because there is cute kittens playing in it. So yeah, anyway, hope you enjoy the video. You be nice. Hey. Gentle.
Momo's good. He's just watching.
Yeah.
Like he's, I don't think he even really cares. So, slightly concerned, but not concerned at all.
Hey, gentle Marsh. Good watching.
Yeah.
Good job watching.
Gentle. Right, Momo?
My three boys. Marsh, look at Mom.
Hey, don't kick the cat.
It was cute for a second. Marsh. Gentle, Marsh. Gentle.
Gentle.
No.
He's very slow on how he like. He's like, there it is. Oh wait, there it is.
So Mo just came across here and was sitting in behind Lester and was sniffing Lester and stuff. So Mo is completely fine with him. I had Lester laying in bed cuddling with me and Mo came up and so I'd like take turns. I'd pet Mo here, you know, all over his head, and then I'd pet Lester and then use the same hand, and then so it's kind of like rubbing their scents all over each other. So, like, I think these two are just gonna be just fine. I was a little bit concerned, but I kind of knew Mo. Like, of course, they're new to each other, so they're still kind of like, oh, who are you? But I kind of knew Mo would be totally fine with a new buddy in the house. So I'm very happy with how they're interacting. Mo's showed no signs of, I guess, aggression or anything like that. He hasn't had any puffy tail, like no hair standing up at all, anything like that. It was just when Lester was feeling a little overwhelmed, he hissed a little bit, but he's been completely fine and whatnot as well. Like when they first initially met, he hissed, but it was only once and for like a second, and other than that, they've been completely fine. So I think they just need a little bit more time to realize that they're going to be in the same space as each other. But I think they're totally fine. I mean, they're eating in the same area. Or, well, at least Lester's been drinking. He hasn't quite eaten totally yet. But, yeah, I think it should be fine. And it's only been, like, a couple of, like, maybe 4 hours? Only 4 hours, and they're totally fine with each other. Oh, you want to do it? Okay. Oh, gentle. Marsh, we're leaving in a sec.
Oh my god.
Yeah, you're just gonna be just fine, aren't ya?
Alright, good morning. I forgot, I didn't end up vlogging yesterday, which I, even though I said in my last vlog I would. My day just got busy. We hung out with Ash and went swimming and, you know, just, you know, was doing some fun life stuff. So we didn't vlog yesterday. I just wanted to give a quick as possible, Dev, a quick little update on how Mo and Lester are doing. They are doing perfectly fine for cats that got introduced to each other within the first 4 hours of them being in the same home. They're playing right now, or well, they're playing. They're like chasing each other around the house. Their foods are on each side of the sink, so Lester's on one side and Mo's on the other, and that seems to be working pretty good. There's literally been no fights and nothing. They're like brothers already. Lester obviously is still kind of like, where am I and who are all you people? Because, you know, he just got separated from his family. But he's warming up really fast, and all Mo wants to do is just be his big, big loving cuddly brother. And Lester is still just kind of like, dude, I need a little more time. But I think give them a couple of days and they're gonna be like cuddling together on the couch. Last night they were both sleeping on the top part of the couch there, and they were laying on either end facing each other, and Mo was like slinking his way closer to Lester on the couch, and then at one point he just like reached his paw out towards Lester, and there's still like a gap between them, and he just fell asleep like that, like with his paw out, as if he's like, just come cuddle me, I just want to be your friend. So I give Lester a couple more days and they'll be cuddling on the couch. Mo has been like doing that chirping meow like all the time, like Mo, they're a perfect match together. Like, there's no issues, and I'm not worried about it. But Marshall really needs to breastfeed, apparently, so I'm going to end this here. No, I have to say, oh, bye, at the end, so, oh, bye.